Do these look familiar? That's because they are probably the same ones you have at home, and they are all designed in Japan. Japanese technology and innovation have made a mark in fields as diverse as transportation and music. Just think Honda, Yamaha, Canon, and Sony. You can admire these products and more at the soon-to-open Japan Creative Center, which will showcase the best of Japanese design and engineering. This robot is called Wakamaru. It's made for home use to serve as a companion for the elderly. This is just one of many exhibits visitors get to see at the Japan Creative Center. From design to anime, food to fashion, this one-stop center allows visitors to experience the latest in Japanese innovation under one roof. Housed in this colonial-looking building located in the Orchard area, the exhibits track Japan's creativity from the 1950s to today. The center also has a multi-purpose hall and an e-library with a collection of Japanese books and DVDs, which visitors can enjoy.
The idea of this center was initiated by Prime Minister Lee Hsien Loong, and the original idea is to provide information, various kinds of information on Japan. And we will have some events relating to anime, pop culture, pop music of Japan. So we would like Singaporean people to know Japan now. It's free of charge. So we want as many Singaporean people as possible to come.
The Japan Creative Center will officially open this Saturday. Watch our other clip to have a sneak peek of what the center has to offer.